Bengaluru Police Commissioner T. Suneel Kumar on Saturday denied permission to a New Year bash in the city where Bollywood cine star Sunny Leone has been invited to perform, ostensibly to maintain law and order and prevent any untoward incident. "We are denying permission for the Sunny Leone's musical show on December 31st night to maintain law and order and prevent any untoward incident in the city," Kumar told reporters in Bengaluru. He added, "In a view of a directive form, the Karnataka High Court on Friday to ensure peaceful New Year celebrations and prevent untoward incidents in the city, we will not be able to deploy enough force at one place at the risk of other areas." The decision against the 36-year-old former porn star also came a day after about 100 activists of the Karnataka Rakshana Vedike had demonstrated on Friday at the venue against her presence in the show. Honest Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.